Please remember to use my call sign. Oh.
My call sign is my real name. Man, I wish I had a cool sounding call sign like Falcon.
A call sign is just a word to help us ID each other.
If you say so, Corporal. Anyway, Bulwarks has been placed in charge of this area. The other areas are being handled by other reclaimer squads.
Choose your partner wisely. In this line of work, the wrong choice can get you killed.
Corporal's right. You'll definitely want to steer clear of the shadier mercs. Just keep tabs on the mercenary loot, and you'll learn fast who's hot and who's not. Anyway, back on top. Sky Union has managed to hold this area for a long time. But every now and then, AI invaders will show up knocking at the door, trying to get in. And when that happens, we get called in to clean house.
Pest control, more or less.
Pretty much. You probably already know about the Immortals, but just in case, they're responsible for corrupting all these AI that we've been sent to destroy. But our arsenals are more than a match for them. These AI might as well be fish in a barrel.
The Immortals must be destroyed on sight. We'll get a bonus for each one we take out. Stay within the mission area, or we'll alert you if you're about to stray.
Just leave it to me.
Also, sometimes on the battlefield, you can salvage equipment for your arsenal. Whatever you find.
Mission complete.
Yeah! What am I even looking at? Their sizes. Gigant class? Oh, man. You sure we're not in over our heads here?
Mission update. Sky Union has notified us of a change to this mission. You are to stop these Immortals from advancing further into Sky Union's territory.
What? You've got to be kidding me! What's the call, Corporal?
We're right where we need to be.
Should have known you'd say something like that. Fine. I guess we're doing this.
There are no whiners in bullet holes. Besides, I'm sure BG's plan works.
I really hope you're right about that. Talking about?
Still alive, huh? You've gotten stronger in size.
Corporal! Johnny G! Get out of the way! Major! Lieutenant!
Come, Johnny G. We'll take it from here. Follow my lead.
I won't always have your back, you know.
Gigant class, huh? I know you want to kill him, but you need to remember this. Besides, you both know I'm the superior pilot. Just focus on defeating these for now.
Fine, but someday you'll be next.
That's the spirit. Let me introduce myself. I'm Crimson Lord, second in command of Bulwarks. And this is...
Diablo.
You did well out there. I'll be sure to keep you in mind.
Whew. What an ordeal. I just wanted to score some quick credits. Good thing those two swooped in to save us.
We're still alive. That's all that matters.
You really gotta work on your praise, Corporal.
Until next time.